So a well-rested team that is loaded for bear, I'm sure, to try to get back at the Maple Leafs, are on the ice in the white sweaters. Senators. Played into the Oilers zone. Almost stolen, and it is Galchenyuk in front. Oh, what a save by Smith, as Spezza almost got his fourth goal in as many games. And Smith came across at wing corner, and Matthews goes in there after it. Matthews against the boards, comes out of the corner with it, centers for Marner, shooting off the glove, the rebound is knocked away as Smith didn't catch that cleanly. Tried to get it to his forehand and couldn't. Now comes away with a loose puck in front, and a pass for Engvall didn't work. His shot went off a leg. It comes to the corner. Matthews is able to get it free. Tried to get it in front of the net for Engvall. Where is it? It's in the net. They score, and I have no idea how that went in.
The only reason I pointed is I thought I saw it in there. Well, it seemed to bounce up. Now the officials are huddling, trying to figure out how this got in.
Toronto.
Well, the Leafs have scored some ugly ones.
Oh, now here's a giveaway in front of the goal. A shot, Campbell, a big save. And the rebound is knocked up on the boards. Engvall trying to get it freed up for Hyman. Close to his first Leaf goal. On a great bit of work by Jason Spezza. Now here's Nurse cutting in, scores! Darnell Nurse got a turnover and came down the left wing, and a shot goes through the pads of Campbell, and this game is tied 1-1.
And that is only the sixth shot on goal for the Edmonton Oilers. But Connor McDavid leads the rush through the middle of the ice over the Leaf blue line, and you see the respect he gets, where you've got three guys start to converge in that left room on the left wing side for Darnell Nurse. And McDavid, a 15-foot pass to the left wing circle point, got swimming a couple of times, and very seldom do you see him get beat on a shot like that where it goes through him.
The 11th of the season. Here's a chance for Matthews in with a shot. Oh, and he grazed the goal post there. Into the corner by Smith. Now Hyman trying to center. Off a skate, it comes out into the center ice area, and McDavid is in a foot race. McDavid down the left wing side, got it in front, they score! Draisaitl on a perfect feed from Connor McDavid, and the Edmonton Oilers take a 2-1 lead. Boy, that was precision.
Man, we talked about it. Larry, you got to be very careful on your pinches. Justin Hall gets caught being indecisive, and McDavid just blows right past him. Jake Muzzin has to respect that McDavid could cut to the front of the net, but instead, Draisaitl stays back.
30 seconds on a power play.
Leafs won the faceoff again, courtesy Thornton. Near side, Matthews a shot. Knockdown, rebound in front of the goal. Oh, Smith made an excellent save off Austin Matthews. Matthews has really been snake bit, but he is shooting the puck tonight like he has no issue with any kind of a wrist that has been well documented. Matthews, now to Riley at the point. Back to Matthews, closing. Let the shot go, and even with Thornton's large frame in front of Smith, he's able to find it. Versus the puck, but it's cut off by Draisaitl. Fed around on the far wing. Barry's going to punch it back in the net. Draisaitl centered. They score! What a great planned play. You can see this right away. Draisaitl got the pass back of the net, and Barry headed right for the front of the goal. It's 3-1 Edmonton.
And the Leafs seem to be a step behind the skill and speed of the Edmonton Oilers. Leafs again with good pressure at one end. Don't get anything clean on Mike Smith. And then at the other end, I mean, Leon Draisaitl takes it behind the net and a little backhand pass.
Back at the blue line, Riley. Get it returned to him by Marner, and a shot in traffic. Blocked to the far side, a shot! Oh, my! Did Smith get over there? He did. off a one-timer from Austin Matthews. And Michael Smith, the Kingston native, makes the save of the game right there. Brody to Tavares and Marner now. Tavares coming out in front of the goal. He hit the goal post. Tavares rings it off the iron. For Matthews, off the boards for Hyman. He's behind the defense. Centers in front. Oh, and Smith again makes an enormous pad save. Oh, my. How did he get a hold of that?
And Zach Hyman made a great play. Busting down the left wing side, throws the backhand pass to the bottom of the other circle.
This glove save made on him by Matt or by Smith. On the power play, he comes back in. Matthews around back of the net trying to jam it home. It comes out in front of the net for Hall. Galchenyuk, but it bounced over his stick. And now it is Tavares stealing it back to Willie Nylander. Nylander into the Galchenyuk in front for Tavares. He scores! Holy mackerel! What a great play by Galchenyuk! And Johnny Toronto has the Leafs within one.
Well, when you look at the line changes from the start of the game, this was one of them. Galchenyuk back with Tavares and Nylander, and this time it's the Leafs in transition. Turnover at center, and back they go. They get a break where Nylander's pass.
They're back, but now here's McDavid working in on the right side. McDavid closes in. Big save made by Campbell. And Tavares has the rebound. Pass up on the wing for Nylander. Taking the puck wide and stopping at the half board. Back to the point of shot. And it went off a stick and went wide. It's centered in front. Nylander scores! Willie ties the game! What a play back in the net. Galchenyuk again. And the Leafs have tied it at three.
Sheldon Keefe has found something. And it's reuniting Galchenyuk with Tavares and Nylander. Leafs get a break. Point shot is redirected. And then bounces wide, short side on Mike Smith. Tavares, I believe, got his stick on it. And then Galchenyuk looks up, and Justin Hall is going to the net in the circle.
15th goal of the season for Wee Willie. Galchenyuk and Hall will get the assist. It's entry pass. Oh, what a save by Smith. The Leafs almost had the lead, and again, it's Matthews. My goodness. Is he ever going to score another goal?
He's going to smarten up.
David stripped of the puck there by Kerfoot, but cleared ahead, and over the line comes Nurse. Nurse on a two-on-one shot. Oh, what a pad save on the blocker made by Campbell. Big-time save by Jack Campbell right there. And the Oilers are going to circle back and do just that. So the Maple Leafs are going to get a point out of this game.
Like we said, only it's the third time they've been down two in a game that they've been able to come back.
Dreisaitl, McDavid, and Nurse against Matthews, Marner, and Riley. Matthews to Riley. Riley in over the line. Tavares has come onto the ice. Pass on the wing for Matthews. A shot. Scores! They score! Tavares was heading to the front of the net, but I think it's Matthews who scores the goal, and the Leafs win 4-3.
Tavares was there, Nurse was there, and somehow it caroms from the left wing circle off something in front and past Mike Smith. I think it might be Tavares, Joe. They were both there. Nurse and Tavares, but I think it was the Leaf captain who has his first multi-goal game of the year.
If he touched it, it was ever so slightly. Matthews with the shot, and Tavares just didn't get it. No, it went off of Nurse.
This is Nurse.
It went off of Nurse in front, yes.
It was actually blocked partially by Leon Dreisaitl. So instead of the puck going towards Mike Smith and the Edmonton net, it ricochets out front. Here in-house, they were showing John Tavares on the big screen. But it's Austin Matthews.
The season series will be completed on Monday night. But what a comeback by the Maple Leafs. Austin Matthews ends the drought of five games with his 22nd goal of the season in overtime, 54 seconds in, and the Leafs complete a comeback, trailing 3-1 in the third period to win the game 4-3.
And I would say, by the way, Jack Campbell, perfect now.
6-0.
And probably toughest game he's had to play, in the sense that he didn't look comfortable in the first, didn't get a lot of work. Not a lot he could do on two of the three goals. But the Darnell Nurse goal, I think from Campbell's viewpoint, the Leafs seem to be in full control and holding Edmonton off the score sheet. Not a lot of chances. And then the Nurse goal seemed to tilt everything in Edmonton's favor. They get a power play after that, don't score, but then bang a couple more in. So even though in Ottawa, when he got caught out of the net twice, he came up with some huge stops in the second period. I mean, what, 15, 16 saves in the second period to give the Leafs the opportunity to win it. But back-to-back games now, the Leafs find a way in overtime. And I think if they learn anything from this one, not that they have to be told again, when Edmonton has certain players on the ice,
pay attention.
You may not want to pinch.
Well, and I'll tell you what else needs to improve is the officials have to have a better game on Monday night, too. I'm sorry. We don't.
Especially down, the last two or three minutes.
Wow.
But the Cassian one, and that's one of those as well. You know, if it's against McDavid or if that's against Leon Draisaitl, people in Edmonton are saying the same thing.
Absolutely.